Last year, Idaho was not part of a deadly trend on America's roads. According to AAA, Idaho saw a 7% decrease in traffic accident deaths compared to 2019. Now, while the nation as a whole saw an 8% increase in traffic deaths, despite a 13% drop in the number of miles driven due to stay-at-home orders during the pandemic. And of course, ahead of Memorial Day weekend, AAA is reminding all drivers to make sure to buckle up as we hit the road.